like this with a knife. You're doing this.
Yeah.
You see the difference?
Yeah, yeah.
So if I know anything about a knife, I go, what the fuck's the guy doing?
Yeah.
Right? With the knife.
Hmm.
Right? One. One, two, three, four, five, six. Cut. One, two, three, four, five, six. So imagine
the star.
Right? Mm-hmm. Every angle has to come back.
Mm-hmm.
So if I go up, it goes. And that's how you move with the knife. You hit. So he's now looks like I can fight with a knife.
Yeah.
No, I'm not gonna fight with a knife.
Mm.
I mean, stupidest thing I could do, right? That's how you move with it. This hand is there to distract or slap or whatever, but that's the strikes. Now if you go here, my hand's fucked up, but one, two, three, four. This has more. Stabbing motions. But if it's here, back of the, fine, okay? But this here could go like this, look. Mm. Yeah. So the stab becomes this way.
Mm.
It's quick, because it's one of these. Knife is open, it's held back. Dude's talking shit. Go, pop. He's done. Too quick. Body turns, draw it back. Now if I go one, two, see how that goes? That's cross. This is so deadly. So what you need to practice is, you need to YouTube knife fighting. That's it. Then you just watch and download how they move. Okay. I mean, they may move differently now. I don't fucking know. That's how I learned it. But like I said, I've never gotten a fight with it. Weird to teach something you never use before. So I'm a good actor for the movie, right? For the video, I look fucking sick. And a strike is a strike, right? But remember, I injured myself practicing the knife. Put a bottle there, hit it, kept falling, hit it. Then when I hit it, I caught that. My hand slipped. Cut all my fingers. Just fucking around like you are. That's it. For life. Right, they were gonna fucking, that's it, it was gonna be gone. Pow, 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 then.
Oh, so your fingers, your hands across the knife.
Yeah, this thing got caught inside. It stuck.
Yeah.
My hand kept going because I was going so fast. And it sliced it just like that. I mean, down to the bone, bro.
Yeah.
I don't even know how bad it was.
Holy fuck.
So I understand that, right? I carry it because, like you just saw right now. I mean, even a dog is gonna die. Anything comes near me is gonna die if I fucking kill it with this knife. But if I'm gonna face another guy with a knife, I'm in a lot of trouble. We're both in trouble.
Yeah.
We're both in a lot of trouble.
Yeah, it's not gonna end well.
If he's a trained knife fighter, I'm in more trouble. If he's just a thug, we're both in trouble. But all he has to do is slice me once, right? But the way you would fight that is you go like this, as quickly as you can. You wrap something around you. See how long it took though, but if he's talking his shit, okay, now. This is to bat that out of your hand. Pow, pow. Try to hit as hard as I can towards a knife. Because when it hits, it's gonna fall, then I'm gonna slide. So you wrap a shirt, big shirt, knife defense. Or better yet, you grab something like this. Something between you and the weapon, always. That's the basics of it, right? So I would say, go on YouTube basic knife techniques, right? And then just practice them daily. But don't not do that. If you're gonna practice knife, go on YouTube and do it. Just practice basics.